powerful this is. Corporations have been toppled with less. What a question! For our part, a bill of liquidation slash transfer form 52 will protect our holdings on Monarch by temporarily assigning them to a pass-through entity once we drop our bomb on the board. Corporate espionage.
How was that, Celia? Did I sell it?
Your best delivery yet, sir.
Celia?
Already noted for your review, sir.
I have reason to believe that one of the other corporations is operating on Monarch, illegally and in secret.
Is it really illegal if the board's the one that makes the rules in the first place?
If we can find proof, I can use that as leverage to encourage certain powers that be to accept our Bolt 52 and reinstate us on the board.
You really
I admit, I've been hatching this. If someone is operating here, then Catherine's almost certainly supplying them out of Fallbrook. Perhaps she could be But as much as I love your so it would be best if you could leave her in one piece. Once you, subtly work out where this corporate facility...
Avoid contact with eyes. Liquid is caustic.
I don't got much use for sulfur in my own work. Neat that it's here, though. Oh, well, this is certainly a town, I think.
Let's Sam get the grime out. It's what our units do best.
Want to make a run with me to Stella Bay? Possibly.
Uh-huh. You blind, little bird? Or can you not see I'm busy? Why is it every sissy pig fucker who strolls into my town expects me to smile and shout awful friendly? Welcome to Fallbrook. Only nugget of paradise in this entire law-forsaken land. Like a void damn advert.
Oh. She just comes and says whatever's on her mind, huh?
Truthfully spoken, I do aim to properly represent my aforementioned nugget of paradise. You know, I ain't heard that one before. Suppose I'll have to work harder to show you just what makes our town shine. But first, I'll need to know what brings you, stranger. Well, I'm half listening. Might be I know something about it. Might be someone hired my crew to blind drop supplies on the Northern Bridge. Might be they sure as shit weren't pirates. Now that I consider it, I ain't heard from my delivery team in far too long. Find them for me, and I'll pay you handsomely. If I could, I would.
I don't think I like Miss Catherine. Not just on account of the swearing, though she swears awful much.
Cell sanitization needed. Alert! Cell sanitization needed.
Hello there. A word, if I may be so bold. Well now, here I thought those mantisaurs had peacefully Name's Weston. Every once in a while, I set up shop along these here roads. Care to purchase? Thanks again, stranger. Care to purchase it? Care to
Would you like this unit to tidy up?
We ought to see if anybody... is still alive. They might be too weak to call for help.
Enter in quiet mode.
Stay back. I may be wounded. How'd you get past? Just remember, I still... What are you... That feels a mite better. Nice to... Catherine had us making drops for some big-shot client out here. The whole point of making drops... The Marauders knew we were coming. If they found us... Last I saw, they were headed... If you got the... Me? I'm headed back to Fall...
Coming!
Make go!
Sam, putting trash in its rightful place for more than... ...more than years.
Maybe they're still alive.
sanitation and maintenance job fulfilled.
Thank you again for retrieving the bolt. Anyway, excellent timing on your part. I worked my fingers to...
You're getting ahead of...
So I am. I knew there was something going on. This is exactly the proof we need. The board will have to welcome us back now. I'll transmit this data...